a bunch of jaundiced government officials locked me up inside of an enormous post office and made me lick stamps all night under a glaring fluorescent bulb. And even if the American political machine trounced into my living room, eating and fighting and screaming with liberty and justice for all, and even if the world exploded to tiny poisonous bits and my molecules danced deliciously through the ozone hole and fizzled with a final wink. Switchblade of hope and arc.